Hello, Bearcat fans. This is DT Trowell here with GOKCD Athletics. I'm here with senior Kelsey Gill of the GOKCD hockey team. How are you doing today?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing great. So, how do you feel about playing at a big-time college like Wake Forest? What was your process of going through?
Well, first of all, I think it's extremely exciting. I'm really, really lucky. I think it'll be really awesome. Process can be crazy.
So, give a little bit about a field hockey game that people haven't been to.
Well, this year we have 13 seniors, 13 to 14, and we really have a tight camaraderie, so I think it'll be pretty easy.